husband works back late at night. Hopes are up, fuck trousers down with the hostess on a business flight. Let's see.